Are you homeless, may I ask?
Yes, I was working as a tradesman, so I was earning quite good money. It took me half a week to pay off my rent.
In this town, the disparity of rich to poor is too great.
It's a collapse of Byron Bay right now. It's a really serious problem.
It seems this small town not only has more people sleeping rough than Sydney, it also boasts some of the country's most expensive real estate.
I think money should not be the only engine of a town or a person.